Today, we are going to talk about how to burn Spotify music to CD. Two parts will be introduced in this video. Part 1, download Spotify music to MP3 files. Part 2, burn Spotify music to CD. And two solutions are included in Part 2, burn Spotify music via Windows Media Player. Burn Spotify music via iTunes. Now, let's check part 1. Start AudiCable on your computer. If you need to add other music sources, navigate to Add Other Sources. Click Add Your Site and input the official website and website name to add a music source manually. Go to Setting button on the upper right. Set up the output format, output quality, and output folder. To burn Spotify music, open Spotify. Go to the upper right to log in with a free Spotify account. I've logged in already. Click the Record Setting button. Choose Do Not Split or Automatically Split. Navigate to the playlist we need. Set play in order, then start playing the first song in the playlist. AudiCable starts recording when playing the song. Click Stop when all desired songs are recorded. Click Delete icon to remove the song you don't need. Click the folder icon to open the output folder quickly. All songs are downloaded here. Method 1 of Part 2, burn Spotify music to CD via Windows Media Player. We need Windows Media Player to burn data to CD. If you could not find it, go to search box on Windows and input media to find the media player quickly. Start Windows Media Player. Navigate to Music tab. Open the output folder where you saved songs. Select songs you need. Drag and drop songs to this Windows Media Player. Songs you need are added to this music library. Click Burn. Drag and drop songs to the burn list. You can remove the song you don't need from the list. Then insert CD to your computer and start burning Spotify music to CD. You'll skip this process to save your time. Method 2 of Part 2: Burn Spotify music to CD via iTunes. Start iTunes on your computer. Go to File and choose Add Files to Library. A pop-up window shows. Select downloaded Spotify songs you need to import. Check imported songs. Create a new playlist. And add songs you need to this playlist. Go to the new playlist. Then go to File and choose Burn Playlist to Disk. Insert a CD to computer, set parameters, and click Burn. It will start burning Spotify music to CD. You'll skip this process to save your time. That's all today. If you need more regularly updated music tips, please subscribe us right now. Thanks for watching.